I'm on the move.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Anybody who wants to avoid court-martial, stay where you are. Everybody else on me!
Copy that, Sarge. Let's pop some heads. Let's do this first. Bruh.
Well, at least somebody's got our six. Hey, try not to shoot us in the back, okay?
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around. Got a horde on the move. I see some place worth a scavenging run. I think I've seen enough for now.
Exciting.
Whatever you say.
All right. I apologize for all the times I implied I'd shoot you in the head if you kept breaking quarantine. Tell you what, I've got some pull with the artillery pukes attached to my unit. I supply them with seized whiskey, and they rain hellfire on any hordes that happen to notice me and my boys. You get in a tight spot, give them a shout on the radio. I'll get the cannon cockers to send you a special delivery. But, we should get moving. That fight's gonna draw more of them here soon. I'll see you around.
Make it quick.
Let's clear these bastards out. You come. Let's do this. Heads up. Zombies on our left.
Thank you.
Now this is just ridiculous. Just like that. Sweet, bruh. Awesome. I don't have enough space for this. All quiet here. Okay, looks like no zombies were close by. I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this.
Anybody out there's got a set of wheels and the inclination to play Good Samaritan, swing on by the farm. Ain't nothing too dangerous.
Sweet, bruh. Awesome.
Attention citizens. If any of your loved ones have contracted what's being called black fever, we advise you to quarantine them immediately. While at this stage, the Army does not believe the disease is communicable, its onset is extremely unpredictable. An unexpected death will lead to spontaneous reanimation.
How'd you feel about helping us do a little Zed-related house cleaning?
Miss Lily, how are you feeling today?
Not too bad.
Any joint pain, fatigue?
No more than usual. I usually just lay down for a little while until it passes.
What about lesions? You developed any lesions?
Ew, no.
Well, that's good. Here, manage to scrounge you some immunosuppressants. Should moderate the worst of your symptoms.
Thanks, Doc.
I don't have enough space for this.